All right, what is up, all my good looking gamer sex RPMX 13, the incredibly good looking gamer. The weekend is here and we are ready to post all these awesome videos. I got a bunch of cool videos lined up. This one is a Hunger Games with Captain Sparkle, so I hope you guys enjoy. I'm still a little bit itchy. I don't know why I've been so itchy lately, but I'm itchy and I should see a dermatologist, and I still have chocolate milk. Anyways, enjoy the video, guys. Let's see if we can crush out that, let's see, 5,000 likes on the last video. Let's see if we can beat that. If we do, then I'll upload 4 videos tomorrow. Let me know what you think, and make sure to leave a like and subscribe if you're new. Peace!
In a world where we're not gonna go mid, we're gonna turn around and run.
Wait, are we near each other?
No, I see you. Okay, am I following you? You following me?
All right, yeah, follow me. Oh, I see a chest right here anyways.
All right, let's go. Let's do it. And boom, let's run for it.
Here we go.
I am following on your face.
All right, I got a terrible, that's a terrible chest. Awesome.
Is it a terrible chest? Okay, let's hope that no one follows.
Yeah, there we go. Okay, another terrible chest. All right,
let's go across the bridge.
All right, see, this was the way to go, because I already got 2 full chests, but they were both terrible.
What a way to go, man. Oh, yeah, raw beef and Flint.
Mm-hmm. Oh, yes. We're doing really well.
Tasty. Real tasty. I love
you
the
following
taste of
me?
Flint in the morning. I'm following you. Where are you going? Okay,
let's fishing go up that rod staircase. And pants. Phenomenal, dude.
Staircase. Let's go up that staircase thing that we went to, sort of.
Oh,
that
dude, we kind of got away from
everybody. I got a gold sword.
Okay, cool. And over here. See, this was the way to go. Oh, yeah, go right. Mm-hmm.
Check it out now.
I don't have anything for a weapon, though.
I only have a gold sword. I can't really share, unfortunately. Oh, check it out!
What?
I'm actually pretty geared. Hold on. There you go. Some golden leggings. Some golden leggings for you.
I still need a weapon, though.
I think we're doing pretty well, actually. No one's following us. No one suspected a thing. They were like,
I know. They were taken.
We're gonna
they were taken back.
Oh, here, I got a sword for you. Woo-hoo.
Yes, and there's an extra chest up here too.
Oh, is there?
Yeah, it's. I might have to do a little.
See a dude over there. Do you want to own him?
Yeah.
Basin. Let's do it. Oh, he's going for chest. He doesn't suspect a thing. Oh, you gotta
just
help
don't
me.
Don't die. He's got a stone
and
sword.
And brap.
Back up.
Here,
back up.
Tag him.
Yeah. What up?
I always try to do my night smash, and it just doesn't work for some reason. All right, I got
nice,
a fishing rod. Mm-hmm.
All right, should I go check this chest? It's kind of in a annoying position.
Let's go up the stairs. Let's go up the stairs.
But that chest, though.
We have probably leads to that chest, to be honest.
Is it going
to
be worth it?
Let's
no, I'm going to get it.
Watch out. There's someone near. Oh, there are two people. There are two. Oh, God. I'm coming to you.
Oh, wow.
Okay, hold on. Oh, be careful. Please be careful. Don't die,
I'm
my
good.
Friend.
I'm good.
Yeah.
Oh,
I got him.
Oh,
you're
got
done. Oh, I almost hurt you there.
Ooh.
Okay.
All right. See, that was awesome.
Yup. All right, let's go up the stairs now.
I still didn't get the chest.
Okay, enough dilly-dallying. Let's go up the stairs. You
what
can get the
chest
from there.
Hold on,
there's another
chest?
Person. There's another person. We're never going to get the chest. It's just going to become a thing we never, ever get.
The chest. Everyone in the comments is going to be like, what
done.
Is
oh,
in
this
the
dude's
chest?
Wrecked. He's wrecked so hard.
Oh, stone sword?
No, he didn't have a stone sword.
Okay. There's something in that chest.
it's the chest of destiny that will never be got.
I'm getting it.
Are you gonna get it?
I'm going to get it, man.
All right, legs, bow. Do you have a bow?
Yeah, I do.
Okay.
Do you have arrows?
I do not. Actually, I have three.
Oh, do you want the bow or do you want the
arrows? I have both. We're good.
Oh, okay.
I have bow.
I see what you did.
You can get the chest if you go up here. Uh-huh.
Where? Up here and then drop down?
Oh, yeah, then drop down. I don't know. Do what you gonna do. I've never been over to this part before. It has like a merry-go-round.
Yes, it had an iron sword in
it! Actually?
Yes!
Yes! Oh, the chest of destiny.
The chest. Why was it? And I would never really usually do that. Like, why would I make that big of a deal about it? Oh God! Oh no! Oh no!
Oh wait!
No!
Careful! Don't die! Don't die on me! Don't
no.
die on me! Oh!
You okay. just run, Jordan. I'm stuck. I'm stuck.
How are you stuck?
There was something in the side of the mountain.
Are you in a hole?
I'm in a hole.
Oh my god.
Oh wait.
Carry
I have
out
a
legacy
bar-
until
I have a,
death match.
I have a barricade.
Oh, can you put it down?
Let me see. Where could I put it down?
Put it down under you. Where? I don't
no,
see
that,
where
that,
you are.
That won't give me enough room. I'm down by the chest. And then, oh, watch out. There's a hole, like, right there. Right there. Oh, oh, oh.
Oh, I see it. I see it. Yeah.
And then,
oh, is that where you're stuck in? Oh,
no,
God.
But if you come down here, there's, like, an easier spot. Come here. You see it?
Yeah. Well, that's a... That's unfortunate.
I know.
Do I have any barricades for you?
Dude, worst case scenario.
One sec here. Just... Let me toss that. Well, you're going to make it to. You're going to. God dang it. You're going to make it to deathmatch. That's a guarantee.
Yeah. I mean.
So.
That is.
What else could you use? Is there anything you could use?
Okay. So there is an open area over here, but it's like. It's. I don't think it's promising.
Okay.
Like, I can use the barricade to get on top of this little area, but it doesn't look like it'll
it
get me
It looks like
out.
You need two barricades.
Yes.
Mm-hmm. So you're stuck.
So I'm stuck is what I'm saying. I was bamboozled.
The chest of destiny led
this
to
this is the most
much
absurd,
heartache.
Crazy Hunger
right,
Games
well,
I've ever been
I just came
in.
Down here for nothing.
Well, you should just come inside of here because...
That
or just be
yeah,
be around
that
be just, around be around yeah. here no listen be around here so that way if anybody chases you you could just come drop into here and then I'll just beat them to death with a sword.
Okay,
you get what I'm saying, like lead them
I mean,
into this
yeah,
area.
Except I'd rather fight like a man.
Yeah, okay, so. well there, that I don't have that option, Jordan. Okay.
Sorry,
do you want to live till the end, because I'm definitely going to deathmatch.
What?
I'm exploring.
I'm so good. I don't.
What?
Wait. What?
Talk.
Was he invisible or am I just completely blind?
Are you dead?
I know. I was just looking in a chest and all of a sudden an iron sword appeared in my inventory and some barricades. And then there was a dude. And I don't know if the dude was invisible or if I'm just oblivious and he just spared
dude,
my life and didn't
names
destroy
over
me.
Here.
Yeah, hold on. I'm going to throw some...
Oh, an iron sword. You have barricades?
I have barricades. I don't know what to do with this guy, honestly. Because he saved you. He didn't kill me. I guess he's part of our team now.
All right. Oh, all right. No. I don't have any barricades. I only have...
Here. No, I'm throwing barricades down.
How many do you have?
Like four.
Oh my gosh! No way! Freedom! Freedom! I want to kill this man though.
No, don't do it. Don't do it. He deserves our sympathy.
Oh my gosh. Yes!
Okay,
this is the greatest Hunger Games ever. Oh, I want that.
No, that's his! You have those!
No, I don't have the helm.
Oh, you don't?
Here, you take this. Yeah, see, he knows. He knows how to trade.
See,
I
don't like doing three-person, because it's OP, but this
See,
dude,
that's why I want to kill him. Let me cut his throat.
That's just mean.
Let me stab him.
That's really
just
mean.
Just let me stab him.
I'm going to feel real bad. He's unarmed.
I just want to kill him.
Don't do it. That's really
I
mean.
I just want to stab him. Just a poke.
Just a poke.
Just like a poke in the neck or throat area.
Oh, God. Oh, this poor guy.
I mean, okay, we'll keep him around for a little bit, but if there's five alive, I'm sending us to the deathmatch. I'm sacrificing.
Oh, jeez.
It's not on your hands. It's not your blood.
Run while you still can. Ryan has blood on his mind.
I do, but not yet, so I'll confuse him. Ooh,
he's
blood.
He's not phased. He says
sword.
I gave you a. I know.
He gave you that sword?
He gave me the iron sword. I know.
Wow, dude.
I know,
he could have killed
but
you.
But I'm not the one
Ooh.
Who is being aggressive.
Yeah, I'm the more aggressive one in the relationship. All right, man, he gave you the chance to run, and now you're just typing. You're just giving me sass.
Oh, God, are you actually... Are you... The way this is going.
It would be an honor to be killed by you. Okay,
oh,
I'll kill
no.
him. Very honorable death. Thank you. Thank you. Thank
wow.
you very much.
Wow.
It was an honor to him, dude. Are you kidding me? I was doing him a favor.
Now you got some iron booties. All right.
Dude, honored. He was honored by me killing him. Isn't that awesome?
That's pretty awesome. Well, I guess I was going to get the sword one way or another.
Yeah, that was, this is the
game. He said game in chat, I'm games. Just so I don't even know.
He's just so honored. That's,
I don't even know.
Oh, type slash DM. Yeah.
And the dude says, no, please don't. Don't start deathmatch. Don't start it. No,
please don't. Right. I want to go snowboarding.
Ryan, why did you start deathmatch?
Ryan,
why?
Did
you have to do it?
Ryan, why? Because I'm against the law.
You are against the law.
I'm illegal.
That's the freeze. Ryan is outlawed in 30 out of 50 states.
I am the law. Yeah, I'm in 30 out of 50? More like 39 out of 50.
What were you going to say? More like 39 out of 45.
Well, I've tried to take over countries and turn them into my own states.
Oh, okay. Fair enough.
I'm crazy, man. At this rate, with my luck, I could do anything. I could take over the world, Jordan. The world with my iron sword.
Uh-huh.
All right, here we go into deathmatch. I should probably eat, huh?
All right. Maybe you should. Do I have any? I don't have any mushrooms, too. Oh, no.
Okay. All right, here we go.
All right.
Which one do you want to go for first?
Do we go for? I don't know what their armors are.
This guy's got chain. Situation. This guy's got chain.
Yeah, this other dude has full chain. I don't know if you're looking at the same one. This dude's coming for me. He's got coming for me with arrows.
Plate. Oh, we and, got an, oh, iron sword. Iron sword, iron chest okay, plate.
We got it. Oh, and douche.
Yeah, we gotta get that guy.
I'm not hitting him. I'm really bad at aim. What the? I can't hit him. What the?
Is he freaking?
I literally cannot hit.
All right, watch out.
Can you hit him?
No, I don't think so.
Oh, there we go. Now I can hit him. That was weird. I'm confused. I can't hit anyone right now.
Like, I don't know what's going on.
I just can't hit him.
All right, here. What the heck? I'm going for the south gaming guy.
I'm killing the wolf. I can kill. Oh no! Oh no! Hold on. You may have to help me.
Got him.
But I can't hit you. Why can't I hit him?
Watch out! Back up. Wait.
Okay, I can't hit him. What the?
I think he's hacking.
I'm so confused. Oh. And I night smashed him. Oh, he's going down. I can hit him now. I night smashed him into being able to be hit. Oh, he's running. Circle around.
We're freaking getting him.
Oh yeah. Oh, he doesn't suspect you. Oh, you're trying to.
Oh, okay. Yes. Wow. That was heavy, dude.
Ooh, look at that. All right. Well, shall we face off? What are we going to do? How are we going to face off?
I think we just fight.
Just fight? Okay.
Like, I have four. I need some more hearts.
Oh, do you now?
Hold on. Give me a sec.
Are you
here.
Heartless? Are you just heartless? Super I know heartless. You're heartless. You wanted to kill him after he was nice to us.
I know.
Knew you were heartless.
Whew! Here we go. Let's see if the bad or the good win on this one.
The bad or the good?
Yeah, I'm the bad.
Yeah, I know you are.
Cause I'm bad. All right, ready, set, go. Hello. But I am the Legolas.
Nope, I don't think so. Geez, got what that?
Oh, I God. Am the Legolas.
Oh no.
I
oh,
am the no. Legolas.
This is not okay.
I am the Legolas. I am the Legolas. Hello, hear me roar. Oh, Mr. Legolas yourself, huh?
Yeah, that's what I do. Ooh. Oh no.
Oh, here comes the freeze. Oh.
And, oh, can we hit him into the freeze? Can we hit him
can
into the freeze?
Can we hit him into the freeze?
Night smash. Night smash into the freeze.
Oh, no. Oh. Yes. Evil prevails.
How many hearts did you have?
I think like 3 or 4.
Oh, okay.
That was, oh my God, that was the most insane game of Hunger Games ever. Anyways, guys, make sure to check out the IP in the description below. Make sure to check out Jordan Mind's channels down below in the description as well. Make sure to leave a like if you enjoyed. And that was, like, honestly one of the craziest Hunger Games I've ever been in. That was legit. Ridiculous.
All right. See ya.
Peace.